You ask your nene coming back lah. Yo, what up guys? Nama saya Adisham.
Nama saya Shreta Zain.
Dan selamat datang ke lagi satu episod.
Episod apa, bong? I have no idea. But this one main question. What is the event that's going to come up soon?
Hari Raya Haji. Tomorrow, right?
One too soon already. Okay, the next big event. National Day.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, okay. So, what do you guys think of this year NDP?
This year got NDP, meh?
Yeah, exactly. Is there any NDP?
Yeah. I saw they say NDP is still gonna continue, but there's not gonna be any live audience. But I feel like it's stupid lah kan. The performers are gonna be there.
The performers gonna have a social distancing also?
Yeah, that's the problem lah. They say that they're gonna scale it down. Yeah, but either way, tak perlu lah. You don't need the National Day lah this year. Everybody knows lah, it's COVID-19. So people also got many more other things to worry about.
Exactly.
Kan? Think about the safety of the people. Then when the number rises, then they all gonna sit down in the comfy office and they say, oh, Singaporeans should be more responsible. Oh, jauh.
Apa yang nak trigger sangat eh?
Yeah, they always put the blame on the public. Duduk kan?
I think the performer should have social distancing also. You try imagine those.
Yeah, but it's stupid, right? During the performance, try imagine everyone is so far apart. Funny, right?
Okay lah, something new that they never do.
Yeah, might as well don't do, right?
Just play the firework will do. Okay, why?
So one of the most important part of NDP is always the fun pack. Korang nak ke tak nak?
I want.
Why?
You know, every year there is something interesting.
Like?
Tag or voucher.
Yeah, and which then people rarely use, what?
I always use.
Makcik-makcik always use vouchers, so.
Gondol lah. Kalau korang go shopping also, you go for like sale, 70% everything lah. It's also the same. With the voucher also, you got promo lah.
To me, it's like you get it, then you get it lah. Kalau dapat, dapat. Kalau tak dapat, then okay lor. I don't feel like a need to get it tak lah. That's how
I don't know. I just find it interesting. Every single year, I need to find something
new. Yeah, because macam-macam was like free stuff.
Fun pack. What are your favourite items in the previous year's NDP fun pack?
The stack of vouchers.
When is the last time you dapat fun pack?
Lama, this Premier 5.
Yeah, I think the last time that I got the fun pack also Premier 5. Because Premier 5 is the day, is the year that you're compulsory to go to the NDP. Then when you go, you get the fun pack. The best thing inside, the bobrangan. You know the yellow packet? Bobrangan is so nice eh.
Yes.
That bobrangan is the nicest.
The nicest.
Yeah.
You don't need to pee.
Hey, shut up lah Mina voucher.
Since Kak Shu really want to get the fun pack this year, we have collected and you guys get to check out what's inside this year's NDP fun pack.
Wait, don't open first.
Fine.
This year the bag comes in. What bag is this?
Tote.
And the designs were actually made by aspiring artists with disabilities and Premier 5 children.
Okay, let's see what's inside. Okay, can you guys take out the first thing that attracts your eyes when you open it? Kashi, what's that?
Why my one no potato chip? Eh, didn't buy us eh. They think I fat, is it? Fat people want no have potato chip, is it? Eh, it's not fair.
ID, what was the first thing that you took out?
Thermometer.
Essential.
No, not essential because it's like the most expensive thing inside.
My one, is it considered essential?
What do you think?
Yeah, because during NDP, you need to wait for very, very long.
Yeah.
So potato chip is very essential. This year is not called fun pack, am I right? It's called essential pack. It's not supposed to be fun. Most of the things inside the NDP pack this year is supposed to be essential for public to fight COVID-19 together. So, one of the things inside is actually thermometer, guys. Why you want got IC inside?
Hey, my IC.
Why they put special edition?
Why everything air bunga? I don't like air bunga. Then
yeah,
what
I also don't like.
I like.
And then Singapore flag.
Yes. Yeah, Singapore. So you put the kurus, I play gemuk.
So usually people will wave this during the NDP.
There we have.
I think this is good, guys.
Why you one
like? My one is like. My one Dettol is better, right?
Apa lah.
My is good because can bring it along in your bag when you go out.
So your mouth also can.
I got this one.
Oh my.
Bubur rasa rebak, you eh? Oh, I think Kak Shu don't have.
Kak Shu get this.
Okay, next, together a stronger Singapore. NDP 2020, Sekat. Here's what you're supposed to do with this. Write down your reflection, words of appreciation or pledge within the space below Dear Singapore, which is this space over here. Sign off with your name and then post a picture on social media with your card. How many people will do this?
None. I will not do this.
I wanted to say let's see, but okay.
I'm a savage.
So there's a few things here. This is oh.
What thing?
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna try this.
See, you're like Vicar Red Carrer.
Alas, the tak.
I think there's gonna be a concert on TV. So when you're at home, you like gundu stand outside your window or like.
Uh-huh. Hi.
And then we have, oh this is good.
Yeah, we need a fish magnet.
Makcik, you paste it back. You have 4 pieces, why do you need to paste it back?
Makcik will reuse anything they want.
Yeah.
Anything they can reuse, makcik reuse girl.
Yeah.
The kotak also reuse. Oh, this is the iron-on Singapore flag. If you like semangat gila babi like that, then you can iron on your tudung.
Over your heart here.
Yeah. Oh, iron eh. Semangat you all eh.
Oh, is this a tattoo?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you always wear this? Do you want to know something? When I was primary 5, right, when I go to NDP, I put on my face. When I go back to school, kopsal, nak pakai tattoo, nak jadi gangster. Chill down, bro. So we got surgical mask, 2 packet. 1 packet got 2 piece.
Okay, that's good.
And then when your mask finish, because this one cannot reuse, after use you throw, you have reusable mask. How many?
Oh, there's a lot.
I got
4. I know why there's a lot. Because one household can only take 1 pack.
So this one you can wash up to 30 times.
So that's all guys.
That's all you have. I have another one more. I have this Singapore flag.
Wah, I think the auntie that give to me very bias eh. Never give me potato chip, never give me Singapore flag. Okay, with all the things inside, what do you think is missing?
Voucher. Huh, there's still voucher. McDonald's have, Long John have, KFC, Burger King, then G2000. Got a lot of voucher, you know. Now this year don't have voucher. Even at least give like a NTUC $10 voucher.
So much
it's essential, man.
I think it's true eh. Of all the years, I think this year is the year that the voucher will really come in handy. A lot of people losing job due to the pandemic. Yeah. I think the voucher would really be very, very useful. Yeah. Because everyone is saving each and every cent that they have.
Then don't tell me I'm so kiasu about GST still one voucher. Hello! Still I want voucher every year, give voucher, this year no voucher.
Typical makcik. To me, apart from the buah berangan, I think the clapper is it?
And then you know the long balloon.
Oh the pop.
I was being bullied always. Nanti dia bukan main pop. Dia pop kepala aku sekali.
Okay, sekarang aku nak try pop kepala kau. And also, ID nampak ada ramai sangat orang post online. Merepek je ni fun pack ni, lagi baik tak payah kasih. Ah, what's the use of this? Merepek je ni.
If you don't want it, you can just shut up lah. Don't take lah. Then why so complain so much?
Kalau korang rasa korang tak perlukan ke, korang rasa benda dia merepek ke, you don't have to be saying, ah, ni merepek lah, tu merepek. Orang kasih salah. Tak kasih pun salah. All the abang-abang NSF, kesian you know, they spend so many hours pack for you, then you comment like that, you very good, is it? You ask your nenek come and pack lah. Whatever it is, happy birthday Singapore!
Happy National Day everyone! Okay, that's it for now. Don't forget to like, share and comment.
And we'll see you guys in the next video.
Ciao!